Yeah, despite Smash 4 Mario being pretty solid, this is still like not. This is never a great matchup for Mario, or at least not in the previous game. I don't know about specifically Brawl.
No, I just mean from Smash 4. Really.
Yeah.
I just mean the previous iteration. Yeah, so is this still like a Luigi favorite type of matchup?
From my understanding, yes. Only because Luigi has that move as a combo breaker.
Okay. Yep, that move is frame one invincible.
Oh wow. Intunis is doing a great job of this. I apologize, that's the TO stuff to do, guys. And Intunis is doing a pretty good job so far. You gotta be very careful not to get caught by one of Luigi's Earth Deaths, though. Oh man, he died to that? That's nuts! He didn't even get spiked!
Yeah. Yahoo!
Okay, so I'm finally back. We're upholding we're holding the results between Slink versus Esserol. And I see that Z minus one. 2-1. Very nice. Good for him. Alright, we're gonna have Albert 2417, a Mii fighter main, a Mii brawler, versus Dave Create, who I think this is his first appearance in top 12 on Winterside, so good for him, dude. Man's has been grinding.